פרשת תזריע וצורע, we have something beautiful. אישה כי תזריע וילדה זכר. There is a very important question regarding Shabbat. Is Shabbat male or female? One side it says, זכור את יום השבת לקדשו. You see that it's a male. But from another point, we see in a different parasha, ביני ובין בן ישראל אות he. He, it's like a female, she. He לעולם. So Chazal are asking, is Shabbat male or female? So everybody knows, it says in Sifrei Kabbalah, you know, that the Zachar is the male, he is the one that actually gives to the female the Parnasa, the Shefa and everything. And the female is the one that received all the stuff. So Shabbat is a male or female? Chazal is teaching us something beautiful. If you're not going to get yourself prepared for Shabbat Kodesh, you're not going to have anything for Shabbat to eat. מי שתרח בשבת, יוכל בשבת. But we have to know that the Shabbat היא מקור הברכה. So there is a beautiful story about one rabbi that used to go all the time to France. And he used to make all the other people to close their stores on Shabbat. One time when he came to France, he find out that a person that is, you know, giving him the house to be, he's not keeping Shabbat and his store is open for Shabbat. So what happened is he started to talk to him and he said, you know, I'm coming over here every year to get all Am Yisrael strong together and do Shabbat together and try to get them to close their stores. But I'm staying in a place that, you know, you're opening your store on Shabbat. He said, Rabbi, I have to tell you the truth. All the money that I'm making, it's on Shabbat. This is my main source of money. He said, listen, let's make a deal. From the next Shabbat will come, close the store. At the end of the year, find out if you made more money than last year or not. If you lost money, I'm telling you, you can open on Shabbat. But if not, I want you to tell everyone, so you're gonna get more and more and more people to close their stores on Shabbat. The guy closed the first Shabbat, and the whole Shabbat he was nervous about the money and everything. Sunday, he opened the store at 9 o'clock a.m. By 12 o'clock, he said there was a big bus of like 40, 50 people that came from Japan, and they bought 90% of the jewelries of the store, which never happens to him. What happened is, after the rabbi passed away, that rich person, he went to Israel to speak to the family in the funeral and everything. And he said, because of your dad, I'm keeping Shabbat. Because of your dad, look what I did. But your dad doesn't know one thing. I had another store that I never told him about it. But as soon that I saw what happened to me on Sunday, the first Shabbat, the following Sunday, I went and I closed the other store. How much is important, Moray v'Rabotai, the Shabbat Kodesh, Shabbat Hi Mekor HaBeracha. Shabbat is the one that giving us all the power, all the health, all the parnasa. The Zohar HaKadosh says, Rabbi Shimon Baruch HaSez in the Zohar HaKadosh, that a person that keeps Shabbat the whole week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, the whole 6 days, are getting blessing from Yom HaShabbat. So Bezot Hashem, we'll try to get strength in Shabbat, learn few halachot for Shabbat, and even if you're still not keeping Shabbat yet, try to do something small for the Shabbat. You know, don't touch the lights on Shabbat in the bathrooms. When you make yourself coffee, you know, get yourself like a thing that you get your hot water, you know, before Shabbat. You know, put for yourself plata, put something that you can have, all of those things, and try to have as little as possible Chilul Shabbat. It's not a shame that we all gonna have strength and get close to Shabbat and try to get other people close to Shabbat. And it's not a shame, Mashiach Tzidkenu B'mehera B'yameinu.